Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com, Big Fish Friday, and today we're checking out the Foundry by Sonicsmiths. It's a new contact library dedicated to sound design, but has a really cool way of working, as there's no presets, but they have a cool randomization engine that lets you go in and really pick the type of sounds that you're looking for. It does run in the free player, so what I want to do is go in and show you the interface, but most importantly, show you what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the Foundry interface. You got your four different voices right here, and you can activate your different effects for the voices. Anytime you see one of these, that means you can randomize. You got your XY, where you can kind of morph between the voices. Here's your master effects down at the bottom. And then you can go into each individual voice if you want to. You can actually manually pick which voice you want it to have, and you can set up their settings. So if you want it to always play, if you want it to, you know, set up different key range or velocity, all this different stuff you can do right there. Then you got some settings for your envelope, your different effects down here at the bottom. And that's going to be the same for all these different ones. And if you want to, you can actually lock a voice. So anytime you randomize, that voice will be locked. You can go here to the randomize page, which lets you pick based on these different adjectives and descriptions. And you can lock stuff here and randomize there. You can also randomize directly from here, and it'll just go to the next one based on what you chose inside of there. And you got some different settings, like your global settings, different things for your LFOs, your envelopes, your delay, chorus, reverb, flanger, phaser, different randomizing and stuff like that. And then you got templates for, like, you know, pulsating and all different types of stuff, like gives you kind of like a template for the type of sound or rhythm or different things like that. So really straightforward. That's pretty much everything inside of here. It's all really easy to navigate. So I'm going to just go back to the performance page again. And just start messing around and then just letting it randomize and come up with different sounds. So let's check it out. So you can actually randomize directly right here. So let's do that. Randomize those different effects, or we can go over here and say we want something that's pitched, texture, we want just the complex stuff, it's mysterious and dark, maybe we want organic and pulsing. And now we just randomize. In. Say we like that. We can go into the individual voices. So maybe we want to. We can go in and change it. I want to throw a little distortion on it. Like I like that, so I'll just go here and lock it. And I can either just go, let's just go back and take this off. So if you come up with a voice that you want to kind of use as the foundation of your sound, you can lock it. You can see right here which voice is locked, 1, 2, 3, or 4. Say maybe we like that. We want to load a template. Let's do something, say non-pitched, go rhythmic, italic. So let's say we like that. We can go in and mess with some different stuff. Let's see. Let's try. Kind of see what we got going on. We got the filter on a couple voices. So let's go over here. I'm going to turn on my LFO. And I'm going to send it to the filter of those two. Play with templates in here. Start from scratch and go here. Go back to the performance. So now we can go into each one. Let's say this one we want to do maybe a rhythm. Turn on the sequence for that. There Remember, I can do that. Let's go, let's throw another rhythm in this one. We got templates in there. See how quick it is to go in and start messing with stuff. And then we can go back here. We don't like that. We take rhythmic off. Let's mess with some hits. Take the texture off. Make it complex. And maybe we want something bright and organic and nasty. Okay, maybe I don't want that. Maybe I just want some textures, but I want to keep the same, you know, type of texture. I just want to change it from effects to a texture. So let's see what happens. So really easy, man. I mean, it's really cool to be able to just come up with ideas based on the different adjectives and the different descriptions. Let's do let's go here. We'll do a bed. Let's try. This time we want something cold and clean. Remember, you know, we're just dealing with this right here. I mean, there's so much stuff you can do, like I said, with the performance and all the different effects on the different voices. So and then remember, you still got a bunch of stuff over here with your delays and chorus, phasers. All your LFOs. You got your step control for maybe, let's do it for, say, pitch. So you can hear how that pitch is affecting it. This right here, you can actually, let's just do it. Again, if you're really into just coming up with new sounds and creative ideas and instruments, this is definitely something to check out. There's a lot of stuff in there. There's no presets to go through, so I'm just trying to, you know, try to go through and kind of give you an idea of what you can do and how you can come up with sounds. So overall, man, really easy to navigate in terms of manipulating the sounds. And I like the control you have on each voice and being able to go in and set the effects and everything for each voice. I like having the templates and everything up there, and then just the whole randomized thing, being able to pick out those different adjectives and descriptions is really cool. So overall, I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5 subs. I think it's a really cool and unique idea. You can get this directly from the Big Fish Audio website. You can see the price right there. Regular price is $299.95 right now. It's on sale for $249.95. Lots of content. I think it's almost like 20 gigs of content. You just load the one patch, then everything is in there in terms of your randomization and all that. It does run in the free player for Kontakt, or if you have the full version of Kontakt, you can use that as well. Also, we're going to do a giveaway, so just go to the post on my website with this, and you'll see the form for how you can enter. Really straightforward, and, you know, just put in your name, email, if you want to tweet about it, different stuff like that. For different chances to win, I'll run it from Friday through Monday, so just over the weekend, and then the winner will get notified on Monday. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Again, this is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com, Big Fish Friday, checking out the Foundry. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think, and don't forget to enter for your chance to win. See y'all later. Peace.